you guys, Xenoclop90 here, and this is part 10 of Dead Island. Now, let me explain what's been going on before I start this video. I've been a little busy, and I know that, and you guys have probably seen that. I haven't been making Dead Island videos other than Apex. I had a job interview, and I have a job now at Walmart. But let's do this, though. I just wanted to tell you that, and the videos will keep going. It's just be a little slower.
One of the sewer tunnels goes under the river.
Oh, forgot to say, I'm gonna unplug my mic because my system's really loud and I bet y'all can hear it right now. So for y'all to get better video quality, I'm just gonna mute myself unless I, you know, have to say something.
To the other side, but the sewage level needs to be lowered first because right now everything is flooded. We can go to the maintenance building and I can show you what and...
You got it.
Thank you. Well, let's go then. All right, it's this way. Okay, we'll try to pass through that building. I think it will be best if we go straight ahead. I think it will be best if we go straight ahead. Dear Lord, they're everywhere. Send them to hell.
Bringing the pain, baby.
Stay close. See that greedy bastard? It is the end of days.
You see him over there? Who's next? We're here. Behind that door is the entrance to the sewers. Lead the way. Come on. The way there is flooded. We have to get rid of that water. We need to close the valves and raise the floodgates to lower the water level. Will you help me, friends?
Yeah, I'll give you a hand.
Let's get to work then. You have to open the valves so I can drain the sluices. Thank you.
Okay.
Napalm in the morning.
Damn. Thank you.
something good in here?
Hey, it's good to see some new faces. If you made it, maybe there's more survivors out there, eh?
Everything all right?
You look like you've been through the bloody ring.
Came through the sewers? Well, that means those things can get through that way as well.
I hope that the barricades hold. Where's your pass?
Blowing the bridges was the only thing to do.
So what's the plan? Somebody must have a goddamn plan.
Who in God's name are you, and how the hell did you get inside here? You're here to find food and medicine. Well, I'm sorry, but that's impossible. Our supplies are limited, and we need everything we have. That's all I have to say to you for now. People are waiting on me, and I have things to do.
That asshole just said the exact same thing those motherfuckers at the police station did.
Things go to shit, and it's every fuckwit for himself.
300 families. The flushest motherfuckers in the city. It's just like New Orleans. As long as they got theirs, who gives a shit if the ghetto burns?
And they're just playing for their own team. And I think it's about time we did the same.
What are you saying?
I'm saying that we have to find that guy on the radio.
And the lifeguard? We promised to help.
Fuck the lifeguard, man. If not for him, we wouldn't be stuck here like this.
Make the call.
Jen, are you there?
Yes, I'm here. Were you able to get anything?
We're calling it off. Come get us at the sewer exit.
Wait, what are you planning to do?
Look, if we're gonna survive, we need to get the hell out of here. No one here is gonna help us.
We're supposed to be the ones helping. We're the only ones who can. I couldn't help my father, but I can help the others.
Jin, listen. The best way to help everyone is to find that guy from the radio. He's the only one who understands what's going on. We're only wasting our time here.
I promised I would get those people food and medicine, and I will, with or without your help. We're staying with the plan, or I'm taking the car and you're on your own.
You won't make it without us, Dahl. You know it's true. And if you leave us here without transportation, we're not gonna make it either.
No one's going to make it if we don't help them.
The girl is right.
What do you want to do, Jin? It's up to you.
I want to supply everyone. The resort, the church, the police station.
The motherfuckers at the police station? Are you kidding me?
We'll supply everyone but the police station. Those assholes can fend for themselves. Then we'll find the voice from the radio. Agreed?
I'll be at the sewer exit. Over and out.
Maybe we should stay put right here.
I need to see your pass.
Over here.
I heard you talking to the mayor. I know where you can find what you need. Not far from here is a market. The problem is it was overrun by one of the rascal gangs. They'll kill you as quick as look at you. But I know a way through the sewers. It's not an easy trek, but you don't look the type that's easily discouraged. Interested?
Sure.
All the entrances to the market are barricaded, except for the one that very few know about. Head downstairs and talk to the guard at the door. That old drunk will let anyone through if you offer him a little favor. It's the only way.
No one leave.
I'm not supposed to let anybody by, but I could turn a blind eye if you could do something for me.
Yeah.
I'm stuck here for the time being, guarding this goddamn gate. I can't even leave to have a bloody piss. So if you could go upstairs to the mayor's office and look for a bottle of booze, I'd appreciate it. Anything will do. If I'm gonna bloody sit here waiting for doomsday, the least that pompous jerk can do is make sure I'm properly lubricated. You wanna do it? Got it. Thanks. That should wet my whistle for a bit. On your way, then.
Mess with me.
What do we got here?
Ah!
Can't hurt to look.
This is fucked up.
The fuck let you in?
Bloody long, long bitch!
Thank you.
in here? Rascals.
Anything useful?
More of them!
Fuck!
Last one.
Load it. We're covering you.
God damn it.
They're coming!
Oh, shit. You've got company. Hurry up!
Hey, what's up you guys, ZenoCollab90 here, and I'm back. So we basically just did episode 10. I don't think there's enough time for me to make it back to City Hall. I'm gonna try to do it. I'm just gonna rush past them as best as I can, but if not, I'm just gonna cut the video here, because the video will shut off on its own and I'll run out of room.